Morning guys, welcome back to the channel. Hope you're all keeping well. A little job this morning. We're going to do a little job on the Jaguar XJ for a change. So just here, so this is a panel just below the passenger rear door. This panel looks as though it's been peppered by stones over the years. Like grit off the road, etc. So it's where it's been picked up from the front. Sort of blasted this panel as it comes out. So we've got some car wrap film, and we're going to have a go at cutting out a piece to make it look like a factory piece of film, and see how that goes. So I'll show you what we got. Okay, so this is what we got, guys. I got this off eBay. I think it was about £4 or something. Not a lot. It's about a meter and a half of it, I think. So I think we'll start with a paper template. Get the right shape and bring it in and do some cutting. Right. Let's get started then. Okay, so I think I've got the shape about right. I'm going to do a rough cut on the vinyl. So I've turned the shape over and the vinyl over, and we'll have a go. Thank you. There you go, guys. Happy with that. I think that should dry out really nicely. Yeah, so there we go. Got that little corner protected from stones in the future. And I'll do the other side now. I think, yeah, I'm pretty sure it's about £4.50 or something. So, job done. Happy with that. Okay, guys, that's it for this video. Just a short one. And we'll catch you soon.